Okay, good morning everyone.
Good morning, sir.
So, this class we will be talking a lot, many things about the human thing, okay?
Yes,
and today
sir.
we have in the class Mr. H. What?
Yes,
today we have Mr. H, Mr. Human, okay? The other day we met with Mr. B, right?
Yes, sir.
Mr. B, Mr. Ben and Mr.
Clark.
Right? So, in today's class, we'll talk about the different parts, okay, the different organs that we have got in our body, right? See, right now the door is closed, right?
Yes, sir.
Door is closed?
Yes, sir.
If someone comes, he or she, I don't know, if someone comes, I open the door. I can immediately figure it out ki who he or she is, or any sir or madam who has come. I can figure it out immediately, within fraction of second. है ना कर सकते हैं वी कैन डू इट और नॉट सो हाउ इज इट पॉसिबल हैव यू हर्ड ऑफ समथिंग कॉल्ड सेंस ऑर्गन्स सुना है कभी पहली बार सुन रहे हो मुझे लग रहा है फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम यू आर हियरिंग समथिंग कॉल्ड सेंस ऑर्गन्स व्हाट आर सेंस ऑर्गन्स लास्ट बॉय टच ओके सी आईज टेस्ट टंग स्मेल नोज ईयर्स एंड देन Skin is also there. Anybody else? Yes, last girl. Can you tell? Sense organs. Name of sense organs. Eyes. Good. So, with the help of eyes, I can figure it out who he or she is immediately. Right? Now, you had your breakfast today, right?
Yes, sir.
So, some of you might find it very, very tasty.
Yes, sir.
Some of you might like chalega. Some of you might tell ki, not good. Right? Right?
Yes, sir.
How did you figure it out? With your test? And how your stomach is telling you?
Yes,
right?
Yes,
so that also, we can easily figure it out, right?
Yes, sir.
How many of you love eating ice creams? Right? Thank you. Hands down. And how many of you love eating something called momos? Okay. So see, can you figure out, hands down, figure it out the difference?
Yes, sir.
Ice cream is very, very cold. Momo, you'd love to eat very hot momo.
Yes, sir.
Steamed momo, right?
Yes, sir.
But then again, don't touch something which is very, very hot.
Yes, sir.
How did you figure it out? Something is very hot or something is very, very cold, right?
Yes, sir.
With the help of your?
Skin.
Sense, that is the touch sense.
Yes, sir.
Similarly, we have other sense. We love to hear good music. Yes. Very good music, decent music. And how many of you like rock music? Tan-tan-na, like that. No one? Who like rock music? Party songs, all party. And who like soft music? Very soft music. Soft music. Soft music. Like that. Soft wala. Okay? See. And there are songs, you know, there are songs we hear it again and again and again.
Yes,
we call it what? Loop. We call it?
Loop.
We hear it again and again. So this happens with our? That is?
Yeah.
Right? Anything I'm missing? Anything I'm missing, right? They love to spray perfumes, right?
Yes, sir.
How many of you took bath this morning? Oh, boys, all of you all, right? Okay, so, yes. So, how many of you used perfume instead of bathing? Okay, 5, 6, 7 people, good. So, this we did so that we did not smell like anything else, right? Stinking smell or any foul smell, right? We did this for. है ना कि पड़ोसी हमको ये नहीं बोले कि आज तो ऐसा लग रहा है अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है राइट सो दिस ऑल्सो वी फिगर इट आउट विथ दैट इज ऑल्सो सेंस ऑर्गन सो यू अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ दीज सेंस ऑर्गन्स एंड लेट अस नाउ गो बैक टू मिस्टर एच एंड सी व्हाट आर डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ इट राइट एंड अंडरस्टैंड ट्राई अंडरस्टैंडिंग इट इन नेक्स्ट 7-8 मिनट्स ओके राइट सो लेट अस गो टू मिस्टर एच हैव अ ब्रेन ओके Can figure it out. The brain is here. Can you see, Mr. H?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, this part is very, very important. What we call?
Brain.
Do we all have brain?
Yes, yes sir.
Sachi?
Yes, sir. Sachi.
Unused brain.
Yes, sir.
Unused coconut.
No, sir.
Right? Is it?
No, sir.
But Mr. Is this brain used?
Yes, sir.
Mr. H ka jo hai. वो यूज्ड वाला है क्या है सच्ची नो दिस इज अनयूज्ड ब्रेन क्योंकि मिस्टर एच इज नॉट परफॉर्मिंग एनीथिंग ना Mr. Raj is not sensing anything, not seeing anything, not smelling anything, not hearing any good music, right?
Yes.
So, which means this is unused brain. But we have brain, right?
Yes, sir.
Are we using it?
Yes, sir.
Sachi?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, let us see how much you have used so far. Right? See. And the other thing is, what is the position of this brain? Very top. The very top, right? Which means it is very, very important part of our body of all, right? Very important of all the parts that you can see. Okay? We discuss about different sense organs, right? Which are here on our face, right? But you know something? Within fraction of seconds, how it happens, we see something, someone, we taste something, we hear something, and within seconds, even before 1 second, we can figure it out ki we are liking it or not. Hame pasand aa raha hai ki nahi, right? We can figure it out. Whether we are eating something or doing something else, right? So how that thing happens? With the help of?
Brain.
Used brain, which we all have, okay?
Yes.
Now coming down the order, we have, what we have? Beautiful eyes. We have beautiful eyes?
Yes, sir.
All of you all have eyes?
Yes, sir.
Nose in perfect shape?
Yes, sir.
Right?
Yes, sir.
And we have lips?
Yes.
And good cheeks?
Yes.
Right? And what we call this?
Teeth.
Okay, and what is this?
Yes.
And what is this?
Neck.
Okay. Now something, let us, when before going below the neck, something that might have happened to you also and happened to me also and many of the people around us, when we are eating, kha rahe, achanak se, like something like that happens?
Yes, sir.
What do you call it?
Hiccups.
We call it hiccups. What do you call in Odia?
Hakudi.
And what we call in Hindi?
Hichki.
Any other language, any other people? Okay, so let us keep the three language only. So, you know why something like that happens? Let us understand. When we go down the order, we have something called food pipe.
Esophagus.
Esophagus. The other name is esophagus. I'm keeping it very, very simple to you. I'm calling it food pipe. And the other pipe there is wind pipe. What?
Wind pipe.
So, what happens? The body also tells us to do one thing at a time, either eat or talk. We are eating also, but we don't do that, na? We want to eat also, we want to talk also. Ki sabji mein namak kam hai. Aaj achha nahi lag raha. Right?
Yes, sir.
We talk?
Yes, sir.
Tumhare paas less hai kya usme? Store mein. We talk, we want to eat also, we want to talk also. That happens. So, body gets confused. Ki paani, hawa jana hai ya khana jana hai? Confusion mein hai hawa nahi ya paani nahi, right? So what goes? Stop. Both the gate stops. Sometimes something else enters. Instead of air, food enters. Or instead of food, air enters. So we get this. Understood? So, whenever you get this, hiccups, it's your mistake. Which means you were talking. And then what we do? We rush after? Now, what we have here is very, very important again. What we call this?
Lungs.
Anybody wants to make any comment about lungs? Any function, anything that you remember, and what is the shape and size that you can see? Anything you want to say about lungs? Yes?
Its shape is like air sacs.
Its shape is like curved and...
It's beans.
It's like beans. Close to beans.
Yes.
Okay.
And we have just respiratory. It transports oxygen and carbon dioxide to our
heart. Okay, basically you are taking us to respiration thing. Okay, inhalation and exhalation is very helpful. Storage of gases, like balloons. Okay, perfect. I want all of you all to observe the size of both the lungs. Observe the size. See, which is bigger?
The right one.
Right wala? Pakka, you can see, right?
Yes,
sir. So, right lung is little?
Bigger.
You know why? And where is heart? Where is heart? So, this is one reason, because our heart is basically in the center, but little more towards left. So this could be one reason why this is small. Because there is no size in the body, left space. There can be other reasons also. Achha, we say which side we have heart? Left side. Do you think it can be on the right side also? This is something you should explore also, okay? In some other class I will tell you, yes, it can be in the right or not. Okay, let us go down and see what is there. What this is? What is this?
Liver.
Anybody wants to comment anything on liver, boys, girls? Yes.
Sir, liver produces bile juice.
Liver produces bile juice. Okay, thank you. Anybody else? Yes. What is the color that you can see?
Brownish.
Brownish, and it is basically brownish and red color. Okay. Any other fat? What? Okay. So this many things you have learned about this. See, I'm not telling anything extra, and I don't want to get into that because I want to know what you know, right?
Smoking damages
the liver. Okay. Yes.
So liver is the largest gland in the
body. Perfect. Very good. Largest organ in the body. Okay. Thank you. And what is this?
The stomach.
Pakka?
Yes, sir.
Sabke paas hai?
Yes, sir.
What is the function? What is the function of stomach? Okay, so you are saying there are some digestive juices which help in digestion.
Yes.
Okay, anybody wants to say something else? Yes?
Sir, it looks like a flattened J and
it's like J.
Inside this, there are mucus, hydrochloric acid and digestive juice. Mucus protects the lining of the stomach and hydrochloric acid kills many bacteria and makes the stomach medium acidic and it helps to act on the digestive juice helps to break down protein into amino acid.
Perfect. A complete answer of 8 marks, right? Thank you. And this is how it looks like, right? J. This class is just to get an idea what you all know, right? Okay. Coming down the order, what we have here? First is large intestine followed by? Of course, they might be having some functions also.
Yes, sir.
Right? So let us know what is the function of large intestine and small intestine, and if we can differentiate. Anybody? Yes.
Sir, small intestine completely digested the food and the waste materials sent to the large intestine, which is sent to the liver.
Yes.
Large intestine is 1.5 meter and small intestine is 7.5
meter.
Yes.
Okay, that you know, right? Yes?
Small intestine is highly coiled and it is about 7.5 meter and it contains a lily that helps in the absorption, and after the digestion and absorption, then the remaining materials are sent to the large intestine. In the large intestine, they are water and minerals are absorbed. The remaining are sent to the anus and the anus.
Okay, so these many things you know. So large intestine, basically by the name itself, it's large, right?
Yes.
So it is very, very helpful in getting waters, basically waters from undigested food.
Yes, sir.
Which are not digested. And if we talk about small intestine, you have heard of something called villi or villi, whatever you call it. It's like it's like fingers. Yeah, which is there on the surface, inner lining of this small intestine, which increases its area so that it can absorb lot many things from the digested food. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So this is something where you can differentiate between both of these. Okay? The other day we will talk about this very, very dhak-dhak thing. What is this? If I come to your class, I will talk about it, how it function and all that. Right? But for now, today's class was like to get an idea from you people, what things that you have. Okay? So I'm happy that many of you know lot many things about the body, and when we'll talk more and more about in the future classes. Okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.